ครับมีการวัดดี
เนี่ยก็แวะสิเนี่ยคอมมิชชั่นคอมมิชชั่นคอมมิชชั่นคอมมิชชั่น
You guys are going to get a treat. I wish I would have filmed this, but my hard drive was filled.
Hey, up your business, buddy, man. Can I go get this, buddy? Because this video, I'm going to get this video, okay, no, man? You know what I'm going to get this video, man?
Hey, they do have a store in here, guys. Believe it or not, I didn't know that's where the bread was always at. I was looking over the mountain. Okay, this is what happened. I wish I would have filmed this. There's bees flying everywhere, all over the place. I mean, everywhere. And I was going, what's going on? And he said, he goes, another queen bee has attacked the nest. And they're fighting right now. The one queen bee is fighting the other queen bee for the territory. Well, the new queen bee went ahead and conquered the nest. The other queen bee fled for her life, and there was thousands and thousands of bees flying everywhere. So the queen bee landed right there. This is the bee man. He's gonna remove the queen bee and put the queen bee in another box and put this queen bee up that's up in this tree. I don't know how he's going to do this. They're going to cut down the limb, they say, and then shake the bees back into the in the air and put the other queen bee back into its cage. Now, you should have seen all the commotion that was flying around for about an hour. And it finally settled down. Well, he's the bee man. He's here to save the queen. He's here to save the queen bee. Oh, fuck.
You look good up so on.
Yeah, it's neat. I never seen it before like this. Yeah. You should have seen how many thousands of bees that were circling around everyone.
Where the man is from?
What's that?
Yeah, where is from? You from now?
I don't know. I know.
Fine.
Yeah. See, what happened is one queen bee invaded the other.
Yeah. You find sugar to her, please? Okay. All right. If you can't find, just let me know. Let me get the knife. That's all right. No problem.
So he's going to cut down this limb with all these bees here and try to find the queen bee. Oh man, this is bizarre, man. Yeah, all those bees are just flying around everywhere. And he said if he doesn't remove that beehive, put the queen back in there, they'll end up building the nest there, and he doesn't want it. So you guys are going to get a good video today. Well, stay tuned, right? I'm going to go get a saw for these guys. I have a wood saw, so they can cut down that limb a lot faster. Well, stay tuned. This is going to be a good one. Yeah, this is going to be a good one. I'm waiting, you know, I turned around and I thought I deleted my hard drive, which I did. But the hard drive, and this piece of shit Sony, I turned around, put it in, and I thought, yeah, I can film these bees. And it says memory drive's so hard. What the fuck? There's a private. Matter of fact, they had my videos in three different folders, believe it or not. So I wonder what the CIA, whoever gets involved in your, you get on the internet. Well, this is how you find things. You just dump shit out everywhere. If you don't see it, you just keep on dumping shit till you find what you're looking for. There you go. Yeah. Maybe there was for a reason why I bought this. Yes, this will help them out. They'll have a smile on their face. But he said that's how they're going to have to do that, is cut this limb off. So you'll get to see the bees flying again for sure. Well, hey! Look what he's doing. You guys, you need to cut that limb off? Do you need to cut that limb?
Okay, yeah, you have a knife, okay. Let me come get something, my calera.
Alright.
That's all. Oh.
The bee man. The bee man here to save the queen. There are so many bees up there. How you like his bee hat? Do you know I had a badass bee hat that I could have gave to this guy? That I bought as a mosquito net. All handmade set. Here you go. You want to use this? No, I guess he doesn't want to use this. Guess he's going to use it. I guess he just doesn't want to.
Can't ride it? It's on a live side ground.
Ed, you want to use this?
No, you're trying to get it.
Oh, the bag there. Oh, okay. I didn't see the bag. I'm sorry, man. Yeah. Come looking on the ground. What are you looking for? I think I'm just going to stand that. For the best, man. That limb is. Wow, be careful, my friend. Fuck it. I hate to videotape this and see him fall down. You know what? In case he does fall. Put this one here. Get put it on. Damn, half that tree is rotted. This is crazy. Well, if he gets injured, you won't see this on YouTube. And he's not even gonna use the smoker or nothing. And he has one. Damn, he has a fucking sharp knife. He looked at my saw and he goes, fuck you, get that saw out of my way. Oh well. No telling where my saw is at. Look at that, all barehanded. Yeah, I can't believe how many bees are there. Look at that. I shouldn't even be standing here. This guy is probably in his 60s, 50s, 60s. As gray as his beard is. How bizarre is this? Look at him, he has just the sleeves wide open. Yep. Can't get it in. Fuck, I can't even help him. The bamboo stick. Fuck, why not, man? Oi. I got bees flying all over me, attacking me. Put it on that stick good and I'll bring it down here, alright?
Yeah.
Just wrap it around that stick.
Yeah, I know.
I'll drop.
Alright, okay.
Okay, I think, nah. Can you put it on the end or are you gonna just take it down?
No, what do you want? Get my stick. My stick, you know.
No, no puedo. Man, I can't. You can't put it right there, huh?
Huh?
Alright.
Yep.
No,
I want to have the rest.
Yeah, just rest the bag, yes, sir. And then you can set it on back.
Yeah, man. Well, he's going to cut the rest of it.
I can have a second one.
You mean part up here?
Yeah,
I need to cut that.
They think the queen bee might be up there on this tree. Yeah, look at me, the hippie terrorist, man. He's out there really having a good day.
You love the bees,
today.
Them? I say you love the bees.
Yeah.
Yeah? I'm going to make a little piece of honeycomb. Piece of honeycomb.
Piece of honeycomb.
Yeah, I'm going to make it get today.
Yeah, it'd be nice.
Yeah, man.
I'd like to get some honeycomb. Taste some sweet mountain blue honey. I wonder how much he's getting paid to do all this. Be on me. Look at that. I got bees landing all over my arm. I hope I have enough battery time to film you guys, because I film all this, should I say. You should have seen all those bees flying around here earlier. It was a sight to behold. Now I guess he's gonna hand it to me, probably. Try to. Which I won't be afraid to do it. Hell no. I'll be afraid of anything. Won't be afraid of anything.
Are you gonna hold it?
Yeah, go ahead. Just hand.
Let me see you.
Huh?
Let me see you.
No, go ahead. Hand it to me. Go ahead. Okay, I got it. Go ahead.
No. Yeah.
All right, got it.
Wait.
How's that, guys?
Can I ask you?
No, man. If they do, I like pain. I do need a light, though. Anybody have a light? Anybody want to light me up? If I do get stung? it alive.
You must need him?
Nah, man, I'm okay.
Okay.
See, the reason why I don't fear bees is I've seen other people doing this. I'm going, hell, if they can do it, why can't I?
Okay.
Hear the sound?
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Good time. Yeah, come on. I want punch with him now.
That was a pretty neat video, man. That was all right. I was wondering how you was gonna do it. So what they're thinking about is, they're just thinking about just go ahead and putting it, that bee into there, the queen bee into there, and just giving her a new house. And leave the other queen bee alone. It already earned its spot. It won its territory, so that's a smart idea, just building the queen another house. Another queen house.
Yeah, we're gonna make a house down here. We have plenty of room for my room.
Yeah?
Yeah, we have plenty of room, you know?
Nice. Yeah, I've seen a lot of, a lot of beekeepers up there in Mexico, and if they mess around the queen, they just without nothing on their bodies.
So how long are you going to stay out here?
I'm going to stay up here until probably 10 days and then take off and go down to St. Mary's.
Okay.
Check it out there.
Okay.
So,
when are you going to come forward again out here? When are you going to come out here again?
You know what? I'll come up here. When the weather's really bad in Mexico, hot, because I like it up here in May and June.
Okay.
I'm going to come up here every year in June for sure.
Okay.
There's not that much tourist going on. It's real quiet.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I'll come up here every June. Just fly down here and then when the weather gets really nice down in Mexico, I'll just fly back there.
Yeah.
So where are you from? Born and raised up here?
No, man. Where am I from here?
Oh, really?
Yes. You have a place named Minton?
Man, oh, yeah.
I live on Pani level. We are Pani level.
Oh, so how long you lived up here in Blue Mountain?
Yes, around that's 40 years. I was in Kingston, I spent 20 years in Kingston.
Right.
And I up here 40 years now.
40 years.
Yeah,
no. Yeah, it's a long
time. I am by Maros together around in town.
Wow. Well, I got some good ganja if you want some.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got a lot. So when you're done with this, I'll make sure you
get. When I get some bees, I'm going to give honeycomb. I'm going to like smoke now.
Yeah.
Because you see those now? Those butter man, those.
Well, you want a joint right now, bring one.
Yeah. No. Yeah. You see, no, man. We
got some work to do.
See these?
Yeah.
These bees are butter man, those.
Yeah.
Because you find these are the strength inside, you know.
Okay.
The only inside right. Is. Yeah, man. Yeah. Yeah, man. That look good, man.
That's crazy.
Yeah, man.
That bee house right there is all beat up.
Yeah.
So you did get the queen bee. You got two.
Yeah, man. Queen inside. Yeah, man. Queen inside the back here.
Yeah, it's a flying around all relaxed.
Yeah.
You did a good job, really. I was...
Yeah.
I was seeing you had difficulty there.
Yeah, man.
You was talking to the bees.
I have plenty, you know. I have plenty, don't bother me. Plenty bees. But oh, this is here. This one, I took those sun water the house here.
Oh, really?
Yeah, inside the house here.
Oh, inside the house?
Yeah, man.
These bees were inside the house?
Inside the house, yeah, man.
They brought them out here?
Yeah, man. Just one box, I make around. One, two, and three, four. It's five bags. I have bags outside now.
Dang.
Yeah, yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah. Goes come here. Goes come here. And then him going to the bag. Yes.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to videotape it for sure.
Yeah, man.
See the chaos. How bizarre is that? I kind of like in Jamaica after all. But stay tuned, man. I'll record as long as I can. I should just shut it off. I'm going to shut this video off. See my next video. I got to go up there and get a joint. And I'll watch you how he puts the bees in, okay? So see my next video. Thanks for watching this many videos anyway, because it's just going to get better. Trust me, we only started in Jamaica. I got 5 months, hopefully. So if I can pay them off and say, you know what, just let me stay a couple more months. Pretty please, pretty please. Okay, stay tuned. All these bees are gonna go right there. It's gonna be a fun day today. Fuck, man, look how my face is all burnt up. At least I was able to get a little bit of hand lotion to put on my forehead and my nose. And welcome to the Jamaica store. Yeah, they had some good cupcakes I bought from him, and I thought was down on the other side of town, because he says, all that bread's going on the other side of town. Going, what? Well, at least I know I have breakfast. That I was kind of worried about. Where am I from? Did I see that lizard? That was cool. All right, I gotta go have. All right, he's gonna go take a smoke break.
Yeah.
So then we'll talk later.
Yeah.
So stay in tune. Yeah. Stay tuned to the next beehive adventure.
Oh, yo. Yes. All
right.